I don't think I'm very good at that. My feeling is that it's a fish out of water if you're used to asking questions. The hardest person in the world to interview is an interviewer. Because they are, they're listeners and not performers if they're doing what they should do. So it's uncomfortable. It's not terribly comfortable.
What if you're talking to someone who won't give you the answer?
I drop it. I drop
Just like that?
Absolutely.
Why? Don't you feel you should, like...
No. I don't feel I need to dig. My job to go out and get those facts and do what I was doing. Today, that's not what I do. And I'm sensitive to people who don't want to answer a question. And if I make another swipe at it because I think I should, okay. But at that point, it's a law of diminishing returns, and therefore I let it go. I'll find something else some other way. On a one-shot, they would say, gee, I forgive Sally, she seems like a nice person. But if I did a steady diet of tabloid or things that the public didn't want, it wouldn't matter who I was, they would call me guilty. So I don't do it. And it also isn't me. Well, you discuss these things before you put them on. There are many, many, many topics that somebody comes and they'll read a list of 43. And you'll go, no, I hate that. In which case, if they're a smart producer and you've voiced, I hate that. If they're committed, they'll try to talk you into it. If it's just another idea, you've said no and it goes. Always kind of frightened when somebody asks me that question because it sounds to them like I'm winding down.
Up was the
answer. Yeah, winding up. We just signed a 5-year contract with another eight more years minimum, if the public will let us. If the public will
let
us.
That
it all rests with them. I don't. No, I'm going to be doing specials and do all their fill-in work for ABC Radio.
What are these poor folks going to do without you?
I think they're going to get along just fine. I'm grateful to you for saying that, but there isn't anybody I've ever met that's not replaceable, and I'm sure that somebody can do a really good job for them. I'm sure.